Hi, hello there. Welcome back to our channel Creative Pixelz. Hope you guys doing really awesome. And we are really so sorry for our long time delay in posting tutorials. We promise that this won't happen ever again. There's lot of tutorials and template file coming for you. You have our word. We will be consistent from now. Keep in touch with us. We are going to give you a beautiful spin logo template file. So let's take a look at it. Important, place your logo inside the place logo composition to change the logo. As you can see, it's updated. You can change your title by going to main title composition. And that will be the same way to change your tagline. As you can see, it's updated. You can control every single features, colors, and element in this template, and you can tweak and play with the shape settings too. As an extra beautiful feature, you can add your own background images inside the BG image 1 and image 2 composition to place the logo on your background. And that's it. Hope this video really helped and made you happy. If it did, give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe our channel. And if you did subscribe, make sure to activate the notification bell with it, so you will be notified when we upload new video. And as we said, we will be consistently uploading new tutorial from now. Thank you so much for joining with us today, and we will see you in the next one.